Hello, my name is David and I'm from the Life Science team here in At-Bristol. And today I'm going to try and answer the question, how do we know what the sun's made of? The first thing we need to do to try and work out this question is to think about what happens when we heat up a gas or pass electricity through it. So we can use this as a bit to see what happens. So we've got nitrogen, mercury, xenon, neon, argon, helium. What we can do is use something called a diffraction grating to split up the light which we can see. It's a bit like a prism or maybe raindrops that would split up light to form a rainbow. We get bands of colour, which we can think of as being a bit like an atomic barcode. The reason we see these different colours is because the structure of an atom is a bit like a ladder. There are electrons in there which are jumping up and down. So when they absorb some energy, they jump up a couple of rungs. Then when they fall back down, they release that energy again. And it's a very specific amount of energy. So they release it as a photon, which is a very specific colour. So if we look closely at the colours of our atomic barcode, then we can use that to work out exactly which kind of atom we have. So when we're looking at the sun, we can use the light coming from there to work out what the sun's made of. We can even look at distant stars to find out what they're made of, or nebulae, which are large clouds of gas and dust out in space.